do you think is the most important thing involved with youth sports?
I think the most important thing is teaching the kids how to put some time in, be part of a team, and also the value of hard work.
And then finally, what do you think is your favorite thing about the Bulldog Youth Hockey Association?
I think my favorite thing is watching the kids grow and continue to improve. And then also we've got a great number of families in our association that put a lot of effort in and really make it a great experience for everybody.
Honky, what is your favorite position in hockey?
It's
awesome. Who's your favorite team?
My brother.
Your brother's team is your favorite team?
Yes.
What team does he play for?
Bulldogs.
The Bulldogs? Oh, nice.
How would you think your sons have benefited from the Bulldog hockey program?
Well, I think they got into it kind of by a joke from my wife. She got the boys into it, my oldest, and ever since then it's been nothing but positive for the kids. They've got to meet a lot of great new players from different towns, and they're learning a great sport.
Very nice. How's your overall experience as a parent been?
My experience has been really good. The association is always doing what's best for our kids, and my kids are enjoying it, so that's what matters.